Hello, Summers, and welcome back. We were asking if we are able to arrive safe at the examiner. She says she's gonna have a baby! Now, why did I do that?
Please, ladies and gentlemen of the press, give the two of us alone so we can rest.
The two of us?
You'll be the poor little deserted mother to be, and that promise will run out on you. That's the story of my life. Nobody listens. Have you noticed that?
There I tell you, cellophane. put your eyes in for me, will you?
Oh, Billy, my glad to see you. Look, March 5th is only a few weeks away, but I've been making plans. Look! For the charter, silver shoes with rhinestone and buckles.
Look, kid, Charlie's been sent back.
No!
Less than a month. I had to, sweetie.
Who got my Charlie as if I didn't know? Roxy Hart?
But there's a lot of pressure on me. She's having a baby.
Yeah, tell me about it. Listen, Flynn, I figure if I am sensational in court, then I can get things moving again. I've been thinking a lot about my trial. Could I at least show you what I thought I might do to understand?
Go ahead.
Listen, I am sick and tired of everyone treating me.